dear students, welcome back in our biology session. So in this today's video, we are going to see or we are going to discuss about the one new and a very important concept regarding this schedule. That is, we are going to discuss about the trophic level. Okay, so let's discuss what is mean by trophic level. So before going to see the trophic level, we will discuss that is what food chain that we have already seen, or this concept already you know. So what is mean by the food chain? Food chain is the series of animals, or it is the series of the living creatures, in that the living creatures eats, okay, and the other living animals which are below that living animals are eaten by the others in a series, okay. So food chain is nothing but what? The series of living creatures in which each creature eats the one, okay. It is the one series in that each creature eats the another one below it in the series, which is downside of it, and it is eaten by the other animals, okay. So it is a process in which the animals are eats and eaten by the other animals, okay. It is a series, so each and every animals are depends on each other for their food purpose, and that series, that web is also called as what? Food web, or we can say that what? Food chain. So according to the different regions, there will be the different food chains will be there, okay. So if you talk about the grassland, so what is the producer in that grassland? Obviously the green grass is the producer in that area, okay. So the here the grass is there, which is a producer. After that, we will eat the grass, that is what? Insects, okay. We can say that what? Grasshopper will eat the grass. After that, these insects will be eaten by the frog, okay. Frog will be eaten by the snake, and the snake will be eaten by the eagle, okay. So in this way, all these are the animals which are depends on each other. So here we can say that what? Grass. Grass is here what? Producer. So as we know, why the green grass or the green plants are called as producer? Because they are making their own food, and that is the reason they are called as what? Producers, okay. And every time the green plants are in the first position of the food chain. After that, we are consuming, okay, each and every of your animals for their food purpose directly or indirectly. They are depends on the green plants, okay. So here, whatever the other organisms are here, remain over here, all these are the consumers. Consumers means what? Those who feeds on the producers, they are called as what? Consumers, okay. But again, in that consumers are also the categories are there, okay. We will see that also. So grass is the producer. Insects, what is the food of the insect? That is what? Grass. And the animals, those who eat the grass, they are called as what? Herbivores, okay. They are called as what? Herbivores. After that, the animals which eats the herbivores, that animals are called as what? Carnivores. That animals are called as what? Carnivores. That all these words are not new for you, that you have an idea about all these words, okay. So these are the producer. Insect is the herbivore, and the frog, snake and eagle are the carnivores. But in the carnivores are again the three categories are there, we can say that. So the carnivores which eats the herbivores, okay, the carnivores which eats the herbivores, that carnivores are called as what? Primary consumer, primary carnivores, okay. Primary carnivores, okay. Why the frog is a primary consumer? Carnivores, because frogs eats the insects, and the insect is what? Herbivores, we can say that.